with the masa, we did the meat with the cheese, so now what's next? ¿Qué hacemos ahora?
Necesitamos un poquito de aceite.
What's that, what's the oil for? ¿Para qué?
Para ponerle un poquito aquí a la masa.
To make each pupusa, she wets his hand with a little bit of oil so that way the dough doesn't stick to her hands. She puts around 2 tablespoons of the filling into the center of each pupusa, then she flattens again with the filling inside. The skillet where you cook the pupusas needs to be brushed with oil and it needs to be hot. You're gonna cook the pupusas on each side for 4 or 5 minutes until they are pale golden brown. The outside should be firm.
I'm gonna do some now, don't worry about it.
I'm very amazed on how fast she can make them. I probably have to work many times before I have it.
La mía no tan como la de ella, ¿no? Mine are not like hers. Not at all. I need practice. Necesito práctica, claro. Estoy ahí. Estoy más o menos. I'm getting there.
Y tomarme una taza de café. A mí me gustan de queso revueltas.
Okay, so let's see how do we play this. ¿Cómo se presenta esto? 3. Okay. So we put the topping on the side. Okay. And some of the gravy or sauce. Look at this. And here we have it. Pupusas del Salvador. Good job. Carmelina Canales, our real home chef.
Pero no serví.
Un poquito de agua ya.
So we are here with Carmelina Canales, who's gonna teach us. So we are here.
That was the
Oh, my stuff. Está bien bueno.
Yeah, right.
What about the pupusas on TV?
No sabía. Estoy pero bien. Asombrada.
¿Cómo estás?
Tan caliente, muy caliente.
Mucho caliente. Finished with the masa, we did the meat with the cheese, so now what's next? ¿Qué hacemos ahora?
Necesitamos un poquito de aceite.
Mm-hmm. What's the oil for? ¿Para qué?